Yeah. The dash is digi, the schedule busy. My head in a hoodie, my shorty a goodie. My cousins are crazy, my cousins like boogie. Life is amazing, it is what it should be. Been here for 10, but I feel like a rookie. I tell her, look up, cause it's snowing in tussies. Booked for 3 years, man, you can't even book me. It's me and Lil Baby that going crazy. Weezy produced it, and Weezy F made me. And she held it down, so she got a Mercedes. Your Money Records, the Army, the Navy. And ran me 10,000, I threw it like Brady. The foreign is yellow, like Tracy and Katie. I trust in my...
My favorite memory from the season was scoring 37 points against Mapletown in the Christmas tournament. And then after that, beating Bentworth at Bentworth. Because it was a chippy game and it got intense and fun.
My favorite memory was shooting the ball in the wrong hoop at Wash High.
Toughest opponent we played this year was definitely Fort Cherry. Eugene Briggs and that press man. Whew! Nasty.
My favorite basketball memory is when we got lost going to Seton LaSalle and we were late to our own game by like 20 minutes.
My favorite opponent this year was Best Center because they could not guard me. Also, that was one of the couple games I played in.
My funniest memory is almost getting beat up like 5 times.
So my favorite hype up song is Dreams and Nightmares by Meek Mill.
My favorite game of the season was when we played Best Center at home. That was because we all worked as a good team on defense and offense and everything just clicked for us. And we've had good solid defense ever since.
Like yes indeed, me and my dog going off the way. When you're living like this, they supposed to hate.